What do blue lightning flexible anode rods do? They erode. That's their whole job. And in the process of withering away, they protect your water heater tank. Talk about taking one for the team. Designed to erode faster than tank walls, these rods work on the principle of anodic protection. The tank is made of steel, while the rod is made of metals more prone to electrolysis, a process of rapid deterioration. As the rod corrodes, the byproduct is a thin, stable oxide layer that forms on the tank's interior steel surface, protecting the tank from damage. Some water heaters even come with two anode rods for extra protection. Your water heater's manual will tell you how often to check on or replace rods, but at the very least, give it a look every 2 years. If the rod shows signs of corrosion, it's time for a new one. The rod's lifespan depends on how much you use your water heater, the quality of your water, and the temperature. Replacing an anode rod can be tricky, especially if your water heater is in a tight spot, like a closet or crawl space. Traditional rods are long and unwieldy, forcing users to disconnect the water lines and tilt the whole tank just to get the rod out. It's a hassle. Thankfully, Water Heater Smart's flexible blue lightning anode rods come in 4 sections, making them easier to maneuver and install, even in tight spaces. Protect your water heater tank with the special metal rod that's always ready to corrode for the good of the team. Water Heater Smart Blue Lightning Anode Rods. Find them with fast shipping from Supplyhouse.com. And make sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel for more product tips, tutorials, and trade-related content.